this is how EJI from Mass Communication. Yeah, I'm again with another video. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can connect your WhatsApp to your iMac and also send data. For example, your files, your videos, and your images. Very easy and simple process. I have my iPhone here. You see, this is iPhone 12. And I have to open my WhatsApp here. Let me show you where you have to go. Normally when you open your WhatsApp, you see as this, hit a setting option here at the corner, and you see here link a device. You leave this one as it is. Now let's go to computer. So iMac, you can see I open here any browser, Safari, Chrome, whatever you like. I hit Google Chrome. You can see here Google Chrome. In Google Chrome, you have to type WhatsApp web. You see WhatsApp web. Hit this one. Or it appear should be as this. Hit WhatsApp web. You see, I have this screen is telling me to connect my phone with this computer. They're asking me for the QR code. Now we return back to the phone. I unlock my phone and you see in WhatsApp, I am here. I hit link a device. Hit link a device. Face ID is approving. Now I have to scan the code for my computer. Look how I am doing. Is done. Before going to close, my WhatsApp is connected with my iMac. That is very easy, lovely. I have there. Now I want to send document and file. For example, here we go. I have so many students here, so I select this one and let me send you some data there. I open a folder. Here you see, this is a file, a Microsoft Word file. I drag here and I send. Very easy. This is file. Now let's see picture. Here we go, picture folder. I'm sending any picture, for example this one, the same way, drag and drop. You see, hit send button, goes. After that, the same way you can send music file, whatever you want. The video is the same way, you have to drag that video and drop here. It's nothing special, nothing fancy, very easy task. For example, here on the screen, I have one recording video small. I drag here and you see I send. So you see a file is there, a picture is there, also a video. So this is very easy tutorial to sending documents, datas from WhatsApp in iMac. If you guys like this video, please do subscribe to my channel. If you like this segment, please give me a thumbs up. As always, for more information, go to the Ask Communication, www.askcommunication.com. Have a lovely evening. Take care. Till then, bye.